What's up, guys? Devil Dog Gamer here. We're back with some more Anomaly mod for Stalker. And we are going to go try to disable the Miracle Machine on the Labs X19. Haven't been to this one in a while, but I do know for a fact there's tons of blood suckers over in there. So we need to kind of be careful. Let's see what we can do. Yes. I know. Oof. That's not me, is it? No. Ooh. The Lord. Oh. Dude, a controller. The pure luck of that one. Dude, this guy would have murdered me. Damn, these guys are armored as hell right now. Oh fuck. Wow. Oh fuck. Fuck my gun. Jesus. Where the hell is he hitting me from? There's no way. Okay, we gotta heal up. But there's no way they're hitting me from over here. Okay, we gotta quick save this, because I don't know how he was hitting me. Maybe from above? There's a lot over there. A lot of monolith. Jesus. Okay, that might be all of them. I hope so. That is a lot of monolith. A lot of monolith. Meds back at least. Ooh. SR-25. All right. ammo for it. Fuck. E90. Hell yeah. Picked everything up from here. We might have to go back to base and get a lot of this stuff situated, repaired, and more ammo for sure. Where's the door? Oh, we're still not even at the door yet. Climbing up that. Trying to be all sneaky breaky. Get out of here. I think there's an underground area I gotta access over here that takes me to it. Dude, this place looks so much nicer. Beat little shitter. Bro, I can't see him at all. Single shot. Did he just pop out an SV-98? He did. Oh, fuck. Ooh, a Gauss rifle. rid of some of these random ass guns I have sitting around that I have no need for. Really don't need the SR-25. Slowly working our way towards the lab here. Cleared out the entrance to it, and then we'll work our way in. Let's get an energy drink. Oh, I don't have one, do I? Oh, I'm all out of them. Alright, cool. Alright, so we'll drop off a little bit of this stuff, sell a little bit, and go from there. Okay, I kind of want to clear this place out just a tad bit more. Oh fuck, that was a sniper. I decided to ditch all the other weapons and I bought the Saiga 12, which I'm actually liking a lot. Minus the fact that there's literally snipers everywhere. Oh, fuck. Dude right behind me, too. He threw a nade! Oh. Somehow didn't make it out of the freaking building. Heal up real quick. We've cleared this place out a few times already now, and it's like they just keep coming. They're really on the bunker spot. Ooh. Tower? Yeah, tower for sure. Oh no! Ooh. Save this. Ooh, that's a nice SVD and FN2000. All right. back to drop all the rest of this shit off into my stash. Minus the MP5s. Minus the L300. I got the Psy helmet. Hell of a gun, man. I am too exhausted to move. I guess I need more drink. I think we kind of cleared it all out, so we should be good to enter the lab here. Oh, yep. Alright, yeah, so we should be good to enter the lab. So, the next episode, we will pick it up entering the lab, trying to disable all this nightmarish shit, and then moving on to the final assault against Monolith. But anyways, boys, you want to see some more? Let me know in the comments below. Talk to you guys later. Peace.